that was originally scheduled on the same day as my 40th birthday and then postponed twice, finally took place in October. Let's check out the Renegade Rollergirls Arizona as they take on the Renegade Rollergirls California All-Stars.
I hear this is your first bout.
It is.
And so you used to play rugby then, from my understanding.
Yeah, but I love the question. I used to do roller derby in Albany.
Oh, great.
So it's not our very first, it's our first Renegade bout.
So this is your first bout tonight?
No, this is not first bout here.
Yeah, so you used to play derby?
In New York.
In New York. Okay, great.
November, the Renegades and the Arizona Derby Dames are going to give Phoenix Derby fans a treat. For the first time, the Renegade Roller Girls will play the Arizona Derby Dames in a no-rules game. Check out this roster for the Dames. This is definitely their best of the best. If you think about this upcoming bout, both teams have an advantage here. The Renegades are used to their track and their no-rules game, but I see a burning desire by the Dames to play an uninhibited game with no penalties. I think in many ways these two teams are very evenly matched. I'm not going to pick a winner here, but whether you're a Dames fan or a Renegades fan, or you're curious about these leagues, then this is the bout to check out. November 14th at the 5th and Madison Event Center in Phoenix. $10 at the door, $2 off if you bring a non-perishable food item. Speaking of the Dames, congratulations to the Runaway Brides for winning the AZDD third season and becoming the first team to beat the Brutal Beauties in a regulation game. AZDD's fourth season starts on Saturday, January 31st at their new venue, the Veterans Memorial Coliseum. And finally, could you imagine Marge Simpson skating derby?
In September, Bongo Comics released Simpsons issue number 146 featuring Marge as a derby skater. According to posts at the Yahoo Roller Girl list, there are references to Duke City Derby and their skater Amanda Jamadinha. Look for it wherever comics are sold.
Well, that's going to do it for this episode of Real Derby. Be looking for the Michi-chan Derby Love Tour at a roller derby bout near you. Until then, this is Michi-chan saying, skate hard, skate safe. Derby love. Every day is a new page. 걸어내려가 get a story. I'm all here to feeling so more than she did. My gamin, I could let that. Naki takuman, you're that. I'll be waiting through it.
bitch! REC!